I take large steps. Cannot convey it, but there's something about a war. It's noisy and it's crowded, and you have to stand in line. But there's something about a war that's divine. You march until you're bleary, but there's something about a war. The company is dreary, but there's something about a war. Your fingernails get broken, and the food is often vile, but there's something about a war. Your straps may be too tight, but decapitate a farmer and your heart feels light. There's something about a war, something about a war, something about a war that makes this little old world all right. Oh, it's
tread, tread, tread
through the mud,
mud, mud,
and shed,
shed,
shed all the blood.
But
there's something about a war. Oppressed.
There's always a town to pillage and a city to be laid waste.
There's always a little village entirely to be erased.
And citadels to sack, of course.
And temples to attack, of course.
And children to annihilate.
Priestesses to violate.
Houses to destroy.
Hey! Women to enjoy.
Hey!
Statues to deface.
Hey!
Mothers to deface.
Hey!
Dragons to assault.
But there's something about a war. It's worry after worry, but there's something about a war. It isn't all the drama and heroics it may seem, but there's something about a war that's a stream. There's never time for reading, but there's something about a war. The elephants keep breeding, but there's something about a war. You frequently feel lonely when the enemy has gone. Still, there's something about a truce. Then another war starts brewing and soon breaks loose. There's something about a war, something about a war,
something about a war.
It isn't just the glory or the groaning or the gorier details that cause a warrior to smirk.
Right, right.
It's the knowledge that we'll never be out of war.